On a scale of 1 to 10, how stressed out do you get trying to track down digital marketing data for each of your clients? With so many platforms and so little time, staying on top of your Facebook numbers, Google Analytics, and everything else costs you hundreds of hours every month. Sumolings, I've got a solution that will help you simplify your life and take back your most valuable asset, your time. You can end marketing data mayhem right now, and I'm about to show you how in today's product showcase. What's good, marketers? It's your boy Chris here from AppSumo, and I cannot wait to tell you about Oviond, a single platform for all of your digital marketing data. Oviond is perfect for companies and agencies that want to stay on top of marketing insights and reports for one or hundreds of brands. In just a minute, I'm going to show you how you can get all of your clients, integrations, dashboards, and client reporting in one place so you can kick your feet up and let Oviond do the heavy lifting. But before I do, do me a favor. Double check that you're subscribed to our AppSumo YouTube channel with notifications turned on so you're always alerted when our newest deal drops. All right, let's create a client. After you give them a name, you'll be prompted to add integrations. Oviond will collate marketing data from all of your channels to create comprehensive, intuitive dashboards to share with your team and your customers. Oviond creates a unique dashboard for each connected integration. You can start with a robust template or a custom-built one yourself so all your data widgets meet your needs. Easily toggle between integrations for each client or head over to the dashboards where all of the data comes together. You can create and share stunning custom cross-channel dashboards from your connected data. Oviond also features a reporting tab where you can create an unlimited number of reports. Whereas dashboards allow you to hone in on KPIs and real-time interaction, reports are a more in-depth, time-stamped analysis that focuses on underlying data. Let's get started on creating a report template. You can build reports to the highest industry standards with the help of Oviond's templates, or go it alone. Templates are a great starting point for your project, and even with a template, you can make customizations. For instance, drag, resize, and add widgets to your liking. You can automate these reports so they'll send to a specific email address each week, each month, or on whatever schedule you want. Or, if you need to quickly share a report or generate a PDF, hit the button on the left-hand menu. Now there are two more features that I want to cover that I think you'll like, Sumolings. Organization and white labeling. First, agencies, listen up. I want to show you how easy it is to organize your different clients into different folders. Group your clients by niche type or business size or however else you stay organized. And in just a few clicks, you can allocate a client to a folder. And drumroll please. White labeling. Head over to the settings and click on white label. You can give the app a title that appears in the browser tab, add a custom domain, and update the icon to your logo. Finally, change up the color to match your brand. These colors will be applied to all of the assets across your entire account. Whether you handle the marketing for your company or work with an agency that handles hundreds of clients, Oviond has you covered. Get real-time cross-channel marketing insights in a single dashboard with Oviond. And today, I cannot wait to tell you about, how do I pronounce the name of this tool?
Should I unzip it? I could just unzip it. Is that a weird consistency thing or does it not matter?
Hey, he unzipped his jacket!
Dude, it's not gonna do anything. It didn't do anything. Soon enough, I'm gonna be bald and we're not gonna have to worry about this shit, all right?
Dude, how gross is this now?
It's like I got tar under my fingernail.